Hi, it's Rob, and welcome to Rob's Lost Songs. Today I'm going to feature one of the biggest hits of 1983. In fact, it was a big hit for Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton. It's called Islands in the Stream. Now, what you may not know about the song is it was written by the Bee Gees, and Barry and Maurice Gibb both played on the recording. Barry actually provided some background vocals. The song was the number one hit in Australia, a number one hit in Canada, and in the United States it went number one in the country charts, number one in the Hot 100 charts, and number one on the AC charts. So there you have it. It's a huge, huge hit. And for a song that huge, you don't hear it very often anymore. And it's not really surprising. It was, you know, in terms of pop radio, it's what's called a crossover hit. That's when a country, or these days even a hip-hop song or an R&B song, becomes just very mainstream. And a lot of those songs, they get played at the time, they get played for a year or two after that, and then poof, eventually they disappear, especially if the artist doesn't cross over into that genre. Like, you'll probably always hear, at least probably for the next 10, 15 years, Taylor Swift's music on the radio. She's what would be called a crossover. But she's almost become more of a pop singer these days than a country singer. Dolly and Kenny, always strictly country in that sort of, if you're parsing out and picking genres for people. And it's no surprise that they're not played on country radio anymore, because country radio, man, I'm not sure you're going to hear a whole lot of stuff from before 1995 or 2000 on country radio. Anyway, here it is, and I pulled the video performance from the 1987-1988 season of The Dolly Show. Here it is, Kenny Rogers, Dolly Parton, and Islands in the Stream on Rob's Lost Songs.